we have sponsored a solar flight competition in honor of Mickey R. Wilhelm's deanship, it's so named. And this competition, we provided funds for teams of students, engineering students, and professor mentors to work together to come up with solutions for solar-powered flight of these model craft.
We wanted to see, we got it. All we needed was sunlight.
We looked at using helicopters, but we're afraid that due to Kentucky's unreliable weather, the wind would pose a problem with that. I have loved every minute I've spent at UofL, and engineering was definitely the place for me. I've learned a lot with it and really enjoyed every bit of that. And having competitions like this outside of class that directly relate to our major is really important and very influential in how we look at not only the engineering part and the technical side of it, but also getting a competition together like this.
Some teams chose an off-the-shelf approach, buying an RC airplane and then modifying it to work as a solar-powered vehicle. Other teams went a completely different route and incorporated scratch building into their approach. So some of the craft that we'll see today are pretty unusual, but really interesting forays into how to solve these problems, and very creative and interesting solutions, which is really the whole point of this.